Hey, 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 hey. Let's check it out. Here we are, Caribbean Classics. Here at the end of John Wayne Airport. Storage for your classic car. Got a nice little hauler truck right here. Let's go take a look, see what's going on here. Very nice coming here. You can play pool. You can store your car. You can get a drink. A lot of cool stuff in here. We've been through here before, but today's another day. Check it out. We know this truck. We've seen this cruising down Main Street. 52 Chevy 100 pickup. Available, it's a 52. All the way in from Montana. 52 personalized license plate. This is where the 2014 Corvette Elmira J out of Nevada. It's got a first generation Corvette front. Same with the first generation Corvette rear, but it's on a late model Corvette chassis. Actually, it's not really, it's a custom fiberglass car. Then we got buses. You got a few of them. You got a Ferrari. Check it out. You got an electric car being charged. You have a classic car, you need storage spots, space. You can store your car here for a nominal fee and then visit it, hang out with the buddies. The old Jaguars, late model Porsches, hot rods, Woodies. More buses, Chevy Impala drop tops, even Lightning trucks, more Woodies. 60 Chevy's nice. It's got fender skirts. My brother had a silver gray one. And T-Birds. That's a nice bus. 40 Ford Woody. C10 truck. A Packard. A Continental kit. white, black. Interior to match. Ferrari cars, Mercedes, Jaguars, pink Jeeps. You name it, it's here. Late model Rolls Royces. 50 Oldsmobiles. Volkswagen Bugs, Beetles, Hudsons. My dad would love that. It's a convertible. Cobras. T-Birds, more Woodies, Fat Fender Ford, 47. High Performance Mustang, 65. Let's get around. Look at that Packard. Turbo S next to 356S. What a difference. Got a Hemi Cuda 70, 104 grand, you can have it. Looks to be a 59 Ford Skyliner. '52 Volkswagen. Carmen Ghia 3.0 BMW. Another Volkswagen drop top. Black red. Ford pick 'em up truck. 55, I believe. Yep. Chevy GMC. '56. Step side. Hydromatic transmission. Toyota Land Cruiser. Skyliner, that top drops right back into the back of that car. It's got a Continental kit on it. And look at this, huh? Pontiac Bonneville. Oh, that's pretty. I'm gonna go with a 1958. And I remember the 58 Chevy Impalas. Very similar. Arizona car. We got a GTO. Packard. Wow, look at this up on the lift. We have some rare cars or what in here? Wow. One rare Ferrari. We're back at the end of the runway here, John Wayne Airport. Chrysler Woody up on the rack. Check this out, a 1918 Chevrolet Racer buckboard. Participated in a Great American Race. Was found on their fairgrounds in Canada in the 70s. What a fine that would be. We got another racing car over here, right hand drive. Number 33. It's a Hudson. Look how cool that Hudson is. Awesome. Lincoln, as we mentioned. Ferrari. Corvette, timeshare, historical license plate from Jersey. Buick. Oh, Sandy D. So that's the plate on that. Model A Ford in 1929. And here's a 32 out of Oregon, 32 Ford. It's a Model A, Model 18 V8 Phaeton, I should say. Corvettes, BMW, Mustangs, porthole T-Birds, the Continental kits. Backside of the Hudson. What a place. The backside is Volkswagen. Futuramic four-door. We know a few fellows that have two-door Futuramics, 1950 editions. So there you have it. Crevier Classics, Southern California. We're either in Santa Ana or around Newport Beach. I'm not quite sure. I forget. Hudson 42. Next to a Buick, Jaguar, Mercedes SL. You got a Z car being worked on. Very classic cars. Dental Live, Portland Live, Dental Vision.